Field is on gate. Field set on their way. Verdidiem from the inside left for the lead. From out of a crowd, there's Adagio de la Trois. And between horses, it's Oulan Noir. On the far outside, then comes Barry Black. Boli de Nui toward the inside is Saving Ground. Third last is Alfred Drizzy, who's got work to do early on. Two to Undusi, and the trailer is Bumako du Bocage in eighth. They've reached the top of the stretch the first time. French-American Trotting Club eligibles, led here by Adagio de la Trois. Leads it by two. On the outside, Oulan Noir. Back third is Verdi Dam after the quick start. Gap of three to Boli de Nui. In fourth, five from the top two in front of Barry Black, who's unhurried. And then the hot favorite is Alfred Drizzy, about eight lengths from the lead through an opening quarter mile in 28-4. The trailers are Undusi and Bumako du Bocage. Up the back stretch they head towards the half mile. Adagio de la Trois leads here at 11-1 and leads it by two over Oulan Noir. It's a gap of three. Verdi Dam in third, ranging up on the outside. Here's Barry Black. Barry Black and then the favorite. Alfred Drizzy is moving aggressively as well. Back toward the inside is Boli de Nui. With the outside of that is Undusi. The opening half mile was 58-4. 30 seconds even in the second quarter and the trailer. Bumako du Bocage at the top of the stretch the second time, and Adagio de la Trois taken on by Barry Black on the outside. Barry Black up to take the lead from Adagio de la Trois. Two lengths back up on the outside. Alfred Drizzy the favorite in third. And back fourth is Oulan Noir. Then it's two to the tandem of Verdi Dam up alongside is Undusi, who's improving position. They went three quarters, 127-4. One lap to go as they approach the backstretch final time. Boli de Nui and Bumako du Bocage has been a non-factor. 8.5 lengths from the lead. French-American Trotting Club eligibles up the backstretch. And with the lead here is Barry Black. Barry Black at 2-1 leads it from a length and a half toward the inside of Adagio de la Trois. Alfred Drizzy on the outside working a bit harder toward the inside. Oulan Noir. Here is Boli de Nui with a blitz from the back of the pack. Undusi's in between horses, then Verdi Dam, and left behind Bumako du Bocage. The mile was 156-3, coming to the top of the stretch. And Barry Black trying to see it through. Barry Black in front, back for more. Here comes Adagio de la Trois. Adagio de la Trois on the outside is up to confront Barry Black in the shadow of the wire, then Oulan Noir, Adagio de la Trois. Barry Black second, then came Oulan Noir, close around Boli de Nui and Undusi.